Yeah, well, we have some intelligence that Kipchumba Murkomen, the CS, former CS, he will be back in the cabinet. We all know that Raila has been offered some slots, and he will announce the controversial Hassan Joho. He will be announcing Junet Mohamed, John Badi, and Hassan Joho, as well as Ruto will make sure that his boy Kipchumba Murkomen is back in the cabinet. So when you see a scenario whereby if you announce someone like the ODM people, if you announce them as in your cabinet, the members of ODM, like the chairman of ODM, the deputy chairpersons of ODM, the deputy party leaders, who is Oparanya and Joho. If you mention these people and you sneak in Kipchumba Murkomen, the talk of the town will not be about Kipchumba Murkomen. People will be talking about Joho, Junet, and that kind of stuff, and that thing will be under the bus, and the parliament will approve Kipchumba Murkomen, and he will be back in the cabinet. That is what we know so far. This person, he is the one, he has been flaunting his wealth in terms of watches, I don't know, belts. This minister has been incompetent, but we have rumors that he will be making back to the Ministry of Energy. And what is your take about this kind of leadership that are regrouping the ODM and the UDA, how they are regrouping? We've seen the Moses Kuria will be out of the picture because in Mount Kenya they have already selected around 5 slots. They have already grabbed 5 slots in the 11 CSs that the president mentioned earlier. The nominated ones, that he the ones he has recycled, plus the others. Out of that list, Mount Kenya has scooped 5. So I see no possibility of Moses Kuria coming, but someone like Kipchumba Murkomen will be back. That's what we know so far. And we hope that things will be get back to normal, that these guys will listen to the country. The country is not okay because life is very tough out here. People are struggling to pay school fees. People are struggling with a lot of things. I even would propose that we should not have help or bursaries. These things are meant to just make people see that MPs are doing them sympathy. What we need as a country is we need free education for all. Forget about bursaries and help and that kind of. Take these billions and put in the schools and let people go to school without paying school fees. Because the MPs, they formulated this thing of bursaries and I don't know what. They formulated this kind of scenario so that when you go as a parent, he gives you 4,000 shillings, 3,000 shillings for your kid or for your child. You will see it as a big favor that this guy is doing you, so that when election comes, you go and elect him back. So they are not fools. So we want to make sure that this kind of thing, CDF, I don't know, bursaries, I don't know what, these things should be, we should find another way. MPs should not be managing them. They are stealing a lot of money and they are very arrogant, and they are the ones who have put this country the way where it is right now. The citizens voted them. They have disappointed them big time. So guys, let us know in the comments below what you think. If Murkomen will be back, what is your advice for him? And also let us know, are you okay if Raila should team up with Ruto? Is it good for him? Where do we see the future of ODM as a party after they will join UDA? Because this government has proven to be not able to function. So let us know in the comments below what you think. And in case you are watching this channel for the first time, kindly subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell. And make sure that make sure you just subscribe, guys. Just give us a subscription, give us a like. That's what we need only. The only way you can support us is that way. So that's my take about, that's my views, and let's see each other in the next video. And in case of anything you want us to discuss, you can inbox us, you can email us, you can write in the comments below. We are here to listen, and everything is gonna be okay. The country Kenya should move forward. The country of Kenya should be a better place for all, not for only a few individuals. Thank you, guys, and subscribe.